Yeah. Thank you for listening. Two. Look, walking through the hood where I first learned to put my cleats on. I know we got spitter, but I still put the East on. My hood, her home, where I first got my skeet on. 3-5 nigga, but LaShawty went to East on. Happened back when I was playing AAU for Cleavon. Forever in my prime like Dion. To the house, it got bought by some happy campers. That's why the gumbo tasting bland, rest in peace to Sandra. We did it to ourselves, let Kanye tell it. At least until you stream the music he's selling. I'm about to blow like TNT with no TMZ. Bought my TD crib just to make it an Airbnb. That's a duplex, but you flex your chain, I got it. That just suplex your wallet. We need more driving knowledge. Unless I smash your mama. Unless I smash your mama. Don't focus on the drama. Don't forget the decimal point when you be getting commas. You started somewhere, are you proud of that place? When people ask about your city, do you smile in their face? When you say it's better, you didn't raise a child in that place. What does that say about yourself? Are you gonna take them out of hell and get communities to help? Are you going back to vegan? Do you care about your health? At this rate, you could pre-record your eulogy yourself. It's suicide if you know what you're doing to yourself. So shake back and visit schools, cause the students need your help. Reach the class cutters too, you ran from truancy yourself. It's successful people where I'm from that never mentor. Truth be told, I think that's what we meant for. Juveniles see me showing love and copy that like 10-4, you understand, you heard me. Love can open big doors, but while you saving other people, families, don't forget yours. Spread love.
Spread love. Look, standing in the room with my back against the wall and my brain kinda cloudy. I'm feeling rowdy, whoa they. Heard they looking for me, I'm like, who's asking? Youngin told him from the jump, he a soldier, some dude classic salute. And beware, cause they'll shoot, so just move past it. Try to cross over, they catch you in that alley. And ooh yeah, you hate cousin. To adapt to the struggle is two tastics. Either shut the fuck up, do what you gotta, or move backwards. And I be rocking with the young homie, 7, can't do that. Look, took family out the middle of priorities, move that up. Put all bullshit aside until my sneakers get tied. If life a slippery slope, how deep can I slide? I twist my reefer goodbye and kick some knowledge in my speaks when I ride. I try to keep it positive, a devil beep in my line like, what's up? Got some easy ways you tweaking, come on, get the fuck about my face. I'm about to take food off my plate, fill every empty and starving, breathing mouth up. Get you a plan, get you some land to start and build a house up. Get out the streets, start living decent, shut my mama mouth up. Some of y'all need to doubt us. We on trip, what you call hate on outside, bitch, that's love. I blew clouds up in the air, kiss the sky, bitch, that's love. Shorty competition, my mind, bitch, that's love. I only rub, don't kiss up behind. Sometimes she make me wanna get up and slide, but that's fine, cause that's love.